city in a Batmobile. Even though it get crazy, niggas don't talk like Swayze.
What up? This is day 5 of Swayze not receiving his silver play button. But before we get into the video, let me introduce you people to my new and reoccurring best friends. Now first up is the bro, Holy Cigarettes, and he says, it's backdoor season, and I lost my key. That's tough, Holy Cigarettes. I hate that for you. Next up is Demi, and he says, this is for your next 100K in a bacon, egg, and cheese. Thanks, my guy. I truly appreciate it. And if you too want to become one of Swayze's new best friends, just hit the Cash App. It's really that simple. But guys, it looks like we just might have some great news, because K Flockington himself said this.
Y'all know what's going on? Fucking Dino's Way. Y'all know what's going on? What about mother? They're going to be here. Fuck the fake. Fuck all the rap. I'll be going real soon. What about mother?
Well, there you have it, people. You heard it from K. Roy himself. He's gonna be home soon. Now, what does exactly soon means? I'm not sure. But you're asking too much questions. Look, the only thing we should be worried about is if KK seems happy. And did you hear him? Bro, I swear, these inmates are getting anything from PlayStations to phones, TVs, and now they got Casamigos? No wonder why they're all in good spirits. They make jail seem so fun. And bro, don't get me wrong. I understand. You got to keep your head up in situations like that. There's nothing you can do but be optimistic about your chances of getting out and staying in high spirits. Because shit could get real lonely in there. But bro, these niggas making it seem like it's a party going on in there. Like I'm missing out as a civilian. You heard K-Flock. Big deal, hey. Nigga had the Casamigos. How did he get the Casamigos?
If they don't know, then we surprise them.
But all jokes aside, I'ma need you niggas to be a little less joyful when you're calling back home from jail, bro. You're giving these kids the wrong impressions. I'm not saying sound like all hope is gone and start crying on the phone, but bro, please. Don't tell these niggas you got the loud pack, Casamigo going, PlayStation in the background on a 42-inch flat screen. Sound like y'all living better than some people that's on the outside, actually free. Now, when it comes to K-Flock's case, around 3 weeks ago, his lawyer spoke out and presented some new evidence that shows K-Flock could have possibly been defending himself. And this is what he had to say.
He's got a loaded gun that was in his pocket that his hand was on at the time. You know, we consider that to be self-defense.
So he did shoot him in self-defense.
That's what the allegation is. You know, I don't want to talk too much about the details of the case, okay. But the government claims that he pulled the gun out and shot him. But at the same time, the person that was dead on the ground had his hand on a loaded weapon, illegal loaded weapon, apparently about to shoot Kevin.
Okay. So without saying too much, you're arguing obviously self-defense. That's the crux.
You know, that could be one of the arguments, self-defense. And I would say to the public, you know, somebody's walking up to you with a loaded gun and it's pretty clear he's going to use it, mm-hmm. with a criminal record a mile long. Do you want to get shot or do you not want to get shot?
Oh, absolutely. I wouldn't hesitate to pull the trigger.
When the guy hits the ground and is found, he's got a loaded gun that was in his pocket that his hand.
Now, I'm going to tell it to you just like this. After listening to what that lawyer said, it seems like there's a possibility that K-Flock can get off with self-defense. He might have to just do time for the gun. And he could possibly come out in like, what, 2023, 2024 with time served. But that's all wishful thinking. The trial hasn't even started yet. So honestly, nobody's 100% sure of what's gonna happen. But what I do know is this. If he does get out, we just might have to get back under the bed. But pull up in the comment section and let me know how you feel about this situation. And if you liked the video, don't forget to share. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already. And make sure you hit that notification button. But I'm off this.
K, YDK, suck my dick. I be playing on fuck a lot. Like, he get funny when I touch a lot. He and his friends like we too.
body fat, I'm so mistaken. Pass her the liquor, she bound to get naked. She eating me up, I can't cuff it, she basic.